That's a whole lot of hungry customers.
Uh-oh.
I've got it, Pixie. Now is the perfect time to try my newest food serving invention. The Snacker Stacker.
Not if I can help it!
Okay, Labbers, here's what to do. We've got to serve up plates of food from all the colorful food groups. Food will fall from the top of the Snacker Stacker to the bottom. You can rotate and move the foods with these keys. You can use the keys to move the food left, down, right, and to rotate them. You must create stacks and rows of four or more food of the same color. Once the foods are stacked together, the colorful plates will be sent to the conveyor belt and off to the hungry customers. Keep an eye out for superfoods. They can be used to stack with any color tile. Don't let the food stack up too high. If they reach the top, it's game over. Here is where you can see which foods are coming up next. Watch out for Fast Food Freddy and his sneaky burger blockers. All right, let's start stacking. Nice one, Labber.